Hello guys, welcome to Code Vedanam. Today we will learn how to add dynamically views in our layout or in our activity layout. So we have to create this. For creating this, we first go to driver, just right click. Then go to new driver resource file. Okay, we need us white background. Now change the selector tab to shape. White corners radius 10 dB. Okay, so our background card is here. Now again right click driver, new vector asset. Double click on this clip card. Okay. Now search call pick this one. Give it a call. Set it up. Okay, we go to new vector asset. Click on. Now go to social and this is it. So pick this one. Give it this profile. Next and finish. So we have assets. Now just right click layout. New layout resource. Give it name as contact. Contact card. Stop. Orientation to horizontal. Now first add an image view. Okay. So give it a size as 50 degrees. We have a profile icon. switching industry. Okay. Now go to text. Text size 30 dp, text color purple, text color 30 dp. We have to add the color first. Colors. Click now. This is the one I want. Color is ready. Close it. Okay, the color is purple. Font family. The name. Now just go button. First of all, we have to change this layout. Take layout. Orientation. Okay. First of all, we have to type this. I have to the left of the view. Line parent left, it should be. We have to align this one left, align parent left, and margin from left. We have to align this to right side of the layout. Align parent right. Margin from right. We have created right there. Give it an elevation of 5 degrees. Okay. So our view guide is ready. Now just go to main activity, add a linear layout, match parent, orientation. Vertical adding of 10. Design part is completing now. Now we go to coding part. So first of all, create an instance of layout. Create a method public void head new. So first of all, we will create get layout inflator dot get first layout dot r contact card and users. In this tutorial, we will just see how to add this dynamic. Just call this linear layout and click to add view. Pass this view object. Okay. So our view will be added. We want to add view on button clicking. So we will set an on click listener. So just call this function add. That's all. So our app is installed successfully. Now check the feature. Just click add new and let's see. A card is added. Press again. Another card is added. to charge the button. So that's it for today, guys.